You believe in God? You believe in miracle?
Yeah.
You believe in miracle?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah. Miracle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Amen. Okay. So if miracle happened, you will know.
Yeah.
Will you know?
Yeah.
That this is God. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you from Europe? Have you traveled before? Have you traveled out before?
No.
Okay, you are in Nigeria.
Yeah.
And you are saying, yeah. God will bless you. Well, well. Huh?
Amen.
No, I thought you say yeah. When I say God will bless you, say yeah. So why amen? Do you know what? While you were standing there, I saw a man of God that stretched his hand on you. And the man of God is praying for you. As we're standing there, that's why I went there to call you. So I was looking at you. I said, why should this man of God be praying for this man? Do you know a man of God called Pastor Adeboye? Eh?
General Basia.
Eh?
General Basia already.
General Basia. Well, we all know now. Yeah. He's the general of Asia, Redeem. Yeah. Where do you worship?
I worship Redeem.
That's all right. God will bless you when, well. You will own estates in two places. My name is Prophet Chinedu Chris. I'm on camera now. The whole world is watching me. I'm not faking it. You will be so blessed, so rich, your own estate. You will build estate in River State. And you build estate in Bayelsa. Do you know Bayelsa?
I know Bayelsa.
You know River State? Where are you from?
Delta State.
You are from Delta State. You will build in Bayelsa and River State. This man is not happy. Let me give it to 150 people. Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The man is saying, yeah. How is it going to happen? Yeah. You build a new state. Yeah. But it's a river state. Yeah. Just remember, it's a man of God. How come? Congratulations. You make money. You know you have seen money before. Yes. And everything went down. Yeah. So right now, nothing. Yeah. And that is how God will give you miracle. Fresh! Yeah. Everybody shout, yeah.